There is one thing every large blogger in the world has in common, and that is if they started completely from scratch today, they would grow their blog 10 times faster and do most things differently. Why? Because they've actually learned what not to do and what tools to use to amplify their growth. In this video, I'll reveal some of these tools and explain how to use them to create and grow a better blog. But before we're on to that, let's reveal the biggest problem you have right now. Wix, Squarespace, and Blogger.com all try to convince you that they're the best tool for the job.
Would you build a website?
Need an advanced website for your business?
With more than 200 million.
Seems like you'd rather do anything than watch another Wix ad. I'd rather catch my
These ads keep saying that they're cheap, easy to use, and hassle-free tools that almost guarantee your success. But that's simply not true, because they have three glaring problems that can and will ruin your blog over time. Number one, you don't own any of your content. That's right, you can't take your files and move them anywhere else because the files, they don't belong to you. They belong to the platform. You'll be forced to use the same platform for the rest of your blogging days, and if they ban you or go out of business, it's all gone in an instant. To protect yourself against this, you need to use a service that allows you to access and move your website files at any time. This can be achieved with a dedicated web hosting provider like Hostinger, Dreamhost, SiteGround, Bluehost, etc. There's actually a ton out there. But before I talk about which one is the best, let's go over two more problems with website builders like Wix or Squarespace. Two, these platforms are not scalable or flexible, which means your blog won't be able to grow together with you and your readers. Three, they aren't discoverable. Platforms like Wix or Squarespace allow for a visually pleasing product, but it ends up being slow and has severe disadvantages when trying to rank higher in Google or other search engines, because you can't dive deep enough to make the necessary changes. All of it is pretty much surface level. But I'm not just mentioning this to be mean. Using this information, we can actually reverse engineer the most important aspect of a successful long-term blog. One, you need to be able to own your content and take it anywhere. Two, the platform needs to scale up together with you. And three, it must be discoverable. So what do you use? How do you create something that's going to be almost future-proof? Well, you build the perfect solution yourself from multiple tools. You use a web hosting platform plus the WordPress content management system. Web hosting will act as a storage for all of your content. You'll be able to download your files from the server and upload them anywhere else you want at any time, giving you full ownership and allowing you to scale server size anytime you want. While WordPress will act as a control panel for all of it, making it extremely simple to publish new content and making sure it's visible and discoverable. The web hosting platform I found to be the best for blogging is SiteGround, as it easily connects the web hosting plus publishing interface parts, and this would only cost you $48 for a 12-month period, while solutions like Wix or Squarespace are easily over $100 a year. Setting it all up only takes a couple of minutes, and you still get to choose from loads of free templates to make sure your blog looks great. So the whole website creation process is actually not as scary as you might think. If you're not that great at design, just pick a theme and roll with it. This is a blog template I've just yoinked from the WordPress template library. To publish articles, all I need to do is use the WordPress control panel to write and format the blog posts. I can add images, tables, videos, Spotify links, and much more. The best part is that all of my content is neatly organized inside WordPress, and once it's published, it appears on the website automatically. Of course, you'll have all of the traditional tools, like saving your posts as a draft until you're ready to post, and scheduling them for automatic publication at a certain date, or simply edit them whatever you want. Working with the WordPress editor is really like working with Microsoft Office, or Google Docs for that matter. It's really simple to get into. But if you want to get something fancier, you can always download free plugins that other people made, like this social share plugin, allowing your content to be shared through social media with one click, as well as plugins like Rank Math, allowing you to customize the SEO of each and every piece of content you publish individually. Make sure the content that you're writing gets as many eyeballs on it as possible by adding custom titles and descriptions that your readers can't resist clicking. Then send your website map to Google automatically and have a better chance of being discovered through search engines. Because your readers will be able to find you based on specific search terms. For example, the best movie to watch on a Friday night. Or the best office keyboard in 2022. This is the power of WordPress. However, in the back end of things, we still have SiteGround, offering you access to such tools as the Always Online feature, which means even if, for some reason, your website goes offline, SiteGround will show people a copy of it that they have stored previously until your website comes back up. You'll also have access to statistics, showing how many people and from which countries are coming to your site, as well as how long they're staying. So you can strategically start writing content aimed specifically at those demographics. And most importantly, you have your website backups. In case something goes terribly wrong, you can always restore your site or just take the backups and move them to a completely different hosting company. This way, the blog is truly yours and you're getting the best of both worlds for a fraction of the price. Now that you know the theory behind this, you need to take action. So watch this video next and I'll show you how to create and optimize your blog using SiteGround, making sure you follow all of the best practices and create a product that's flawless.